We know that many of you have been made nervous for weeks by all the YouTubers who recommend you to buy cryptocurrency and repeat almost in prayer that it will soon go up a hundredfold. We need to remind you that most of these people are not professionals and do not have a crystal ball to look to the future. If you keep watching new videos about it, then it can be easy that you see people who are infected by the hype and want to get involved, mostly because they want to sell you subscriptions and other products in their videos. As you can see, we work ad-free and are therefore neutral. So we hope that you turn your mind on and pay attention to a few things before you lose all your money. Let's start at the beginning and explain that the current triumph of the cryptocurrency is not without consequences. No country is watching how the citizens' capitals flow into the speculative and insecure cryptocurrency. In addition, the cryptocurrency has a dingy image and is not yet socially acceptable. Although some companies invest a part in the cryptocurrency like Bitcoin and others, and recently even Coinbase ventured an IPO, cryptocurrency is often quoted in connection with illegal transactions and purchases, and with the trade in illegal things. That could also be the undoing for the same if countries decide that it is banned as illegal and the possession becomes punishable. We just experienced a sharp drop in Bitcoin prices today after Dogecoin soared. Maybe there is a connection. Perhaps the success of these currencies is already a thorn in the side of some governments, so be warned. Basically, when prices fall, this is the best time to buy and invest. It is better to keep what you have bought for a longer period of time if something should fall. Never sell when falling, because it not only leads to an avalanche, because everyone then sells. This is the case in the market, mostly without thinking, but because falls usually recover and catch themselves after a long time. So why lose money just because you're panicking? You have to keep a clear and cool head. On the other hand, it could come true that should inflation rise and become uncontrollable, which Jerome Powell would certainly not allow for the US with its strategist, in order not to make the country and the world unstable, the more people are disappointed by cash and switch to cryptocurrency, this, of course, could do the reversal. And because the demand increases, the cryptocurrency will rise in its value. Especially since it would become an unregulated by the banks alternative to the unstable cash. So this scenario is also possible. After the generous stimulus checks from the Biden government and the new course in the direction of renewable energies, which creates many new jobs and brings enormous cost savings in contrast to fossil fuels, we can certainly consider a stock market soaring and a good stock market starting at the end of May. What remains important is that instead of just following everyone and allowing yourself to be influenced, it would be good if you researched well instead of wasting your life on Instagram, Facebook and other shit. You have to live your life and not pursue the mendacious life of many stupid influencers. You make people what they are when you follow them. They live well on your, how should we express this diplomatically, headlessness and simplicity. Always listen to different sources and compare. Think about who is saying what and what he wants to achieve with it. Draw your own conclusions from what you have heard and never allow yourself to be put under pressure and not drawn into the general hype. There are animals that run after the herd and then fall from the abyss to certain death. And now your first independent task to research and write in the comments below which animals we were talking about. As always, give us a like, subscribe to our channel and hit the notification bell so you will be always the first one to get informed when a new video has been uploaded on this channel. Stay yourself, stay authentic. Not everything that glitters is worth owning.